Try to piece together what led up to the death of a man in West Price Hill that's being called suspicious. The man was found face down with critical injuries shortly before 2 this morning when someone flagged down an officer on Glenway Avenue near Casaloma Boulevard. The man, who's in his 60s, died shortly after he arrived at the hospital. His name has not been released.